respiratory syndrome.
SARS?
Chinese doctor who came to Hong Kong, testing on floor 3093 and Bezong. Spread to 16 other other visitors, and then when he was testing on room 93, and that spread to, what's it called? Hanoi, Singapore, Toronto.
Okay, so.
And after it ended, 1,000 were dead. Still in some cases in 29 countries.
29 countries, so. When did that happen? Spread, that pandemic?
That was like really early age.
Really early age?
No, not that one. When there were aeroplanes.
21st century, I think few years ago.
Like when I was born. Yeah, then it happened.
Okay. So that was a Chinese scientist, huh?
Yeah.
That started that outbreak.
A scientist? No. A doctor. Chinese doctor. Oh. And a doctor knows nothing about virus.
Seriously?
He just gone to Hong Kong testing just when he's feeling ill.
Oh my god.
He just spread the virus. Mm-hmm. When he was testing in 93.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.